We are joined by a legend and one of South Africa's greatest footballers. He is a sporting icon in South Africa and the world and has achieved legendary status with his English team that he captained, Leeds United. Welcome onto the show, one of my favorite people in the world.
No, definitely, definitely. Hey. Welcome, Ru. Our coaches are very lucky to have a legend sitting on there.
No, thanks for having me. No,
for sure. Ru, what's been happening? What have you been up to?
No, I've just been actually involved with Betway in a very, very a great initiative. Mm-hmm. You know, it's called the Betway 12 Men, where we get the ex-players, mm-hmm. and then upskill them, and then develop them, and then hopefully, you know, get them an opportunity, you know, for employment.
Oh, that's fantastic. Hey. How can people get involved?
No, I think it's only a six-month initiative, where it's only a pilot.
Okay.
You know, Betway, they're new in the country.
Got you.
Since they want to get involved,
yes.
You know, in the other way around, where at least they can give something back.
Yes.
You know, so for me, this is close to my heart because it deals with, as you know, as ex-players, you know, we're not really ready for life after football.
That's very true.
So I think this will actually empower them, you know, and as well, it's not about that. It's about themselves. You have to get that value back, you know, for those stars who were really put, entertained people and put bums on the seats in the stadiums.
Yeah.
Now, Ruth, speaking of football, which you know way too much about, we've got to talk about what's happened in the last couple of weeks. The end of the PSL season. What are your opinions on that? And of course, you've got to talk about that Nedbank Cup final.
How can we talk about it?
I know,
why do we want to talk about it?
I'm not trying to rub it in. I'm not trying to rub it in. But I mean, what does that say about the future of South African football?
Absolutely. Yeah, I think, look at the PSL. I mean, it was great. It was entertaining.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, especially the top two.
Yeah.
I mean, unfortunately, you know, the bottom teams, they deserve to go down. I mean, Free State starts.
Yeah.
They struggled.
Yeah.
But I think at the top, I mean, look at the high and lows.
Mm. Mm.
I mean, there are some disappointments, some surprises.
True. Mm.
Which is brilliant for our football. It can only get better.
Mm.
You know, Kaizer Chiefs not being in the top eight.
Yeah, it's very painful.
Yeah, it's tragical.
Yeah.
It's tragical.
Big tie to the top.
Yeah.
You know, because we were like, who's going to win it?
Yeah.
Sundown, so Pirates are gonna be.
I see you're gonna lay Chiefs. I'm gonna get F code. It's around the corner. No. How do you think? What's there to expect from our boys?
It's tough group.
Eh? It's
tough
a very
group.
Yeah.
And AFCON is a tough competition.
Yeah. Sure.
It's not just physical. You know, it's demanding psychologically as well, because you're there for a period of time.
Mm.
And then you're going to have to concentrate, you have to focus, you know, you have to be body on your ball, you know. So it's, I mean, in Morocco, it's a tough one. At least we can get
some points, right?
If we get 6 points,
sure,
it'd be absolutely brilliant. But then where are we going to get it? I think Namibia.
Yes, that's what I was about to
say.
It's a tough group, but you think Namibia is probably where we can collect our points?
Exactly, but Morocco and Ivory Coast is going to be tough.
That's going
to
be very
tough. But you didn't expect it to be easy.
Yeah.
You know? So for us, I think, I mean, having watched Bafana perform,
yeah,
I think there's a lot of improvement in terms of consistency.
Sure.
And I think this is the time where things are going to turn things around.
No doubt.
You know,
no
but
doubt.
I think one of the big guns is going to fall.
Mm.
And it's not only all eyes on Bafana. Banyana also making history out here with the World Cup happening.
I mean, we're excited.
Yeah.
Our sport, I mean, Banyana, I mean, they've jetted actually today, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And I mean, it's exciting to see that.
Sure.
Women's football is progressing, especially back in South Africa.
Yeah.
So we wish them all the best with Desiree.